Pound Scarlatine. Thank you so much. You guys like video games, don't you? You should, bitches. You think video games are too sexy for children nowadays? No, they're not sexy enough. Fucking, you know where I learned how to fuck? Tetris. Don't you start learning both the exact same way? You start off playing the game by yourself. You're in your bedroom. The lights are turned down low. Maybe you got some music, but you spend a lot of time with your hands down there in your crotchal area. Kind of got all these pieces. You're not really sure where they're supposed to go. Not really sure where they're supposed to fit. And you get good enough of the game to invite a friend over, don't you? Then you both spend all your time up in your bedroom with the lights down. Maybe you got some music on. But you're just trying to stack your parts together. You're just trying to stack it. You have no idea really what the pieces are doing. Not really sure what the goal of the game is. But you got this giant gap, and nothing you have is going to fucking fit the slot, and then that giant stick comes down from the below. You turn it sideways, you slam that shit down, and you feel amazing. Screen clears and your score doubles. And that's how video games can teach you how to fuck. They can help you fuck right. Another video game that can teach you to fuck right is Catherine. You know why? Because we got a lover boy backstage. His name is Vincent. And Vincent can't decide who he loves more, Catherine or Catherine. Same fucking people did Persona. Just take your cocaine and run with it. So let's congratulate the happy couple, shall we? Please welcome Vincent and Catherine.
I could think of ways to see you. I could close my eyes to dream. Could fantasize about you, but just do one thing for me. 'Cause whenever I'm not with you, all I need is just to see. So just send a picture of you, a special picture just for me. Yeah, take a dirty picture for me. Take a dirty picture.
Picture. Snap.
Give it up for Catherine and Vincent. What a lovely pair they make. And speaking of a lovely pair, hello.